Hi, I'm Kathy Trode. I had my bariatric Roux-en-Y surgery on February 4th, 2013. I'm down 85 pounds and I feel fantastic. And I've got 40 to go, so I'm thrilled. I can't wait till I get the other 40 off. I decided to have my surgery with Crouse. I had listened to Ted on the radio every day, and he inspired me to look into it. So I came to the meetings, and I've been having hip and knee problems for a while, and those problems went away after I lost all the weight. So I didn't need surgery or any other adjustments, and I'm really happy about that. This whole process has been a blessing to me. I believe my husband's been sick our whole married life, so we get to do more now that I'm back to what I was when I first got married. And we travel and we go snowmobiling. We do all kinds of activities. I can go in the hot tub and not be embarrassed of what I look like in a bathing suit. At work, it's changed my energy level. I'm not dragging by the end of the day. By the end of the day, I'm ready to go out to dinner or do something fun with my husband. And the people, I get so many different reactions. And most people can't recognize who I am anymore because I look so different. But I would recommend it to anybody. That I had very little self-worth before. And now I've always been outgoing, but this has really brought me out of my shell to be the person that I've always been and back to the way I want to be. And I love buying all the new clothes. So it's awesome.